Last year, safety barriers were hit more than 3,200 times. When a safety barrier is hit, it catches your vehicle like a net, slows you down, and prevents you from hitting a tree or oncoming traffic, saving your life and potentially others. And I should know, because that's exactly how it saved mine.
Safety barriers save lives, getting us towards zero.